NBC had a sit-down talk with Greg, the writers of the show, Steve Carell, and the actors, and said, look, there is something not working about The American Office. It's not that it isn't funny. It is funny. But it's funny in the wrong way for American TV. And it was a tremendous insight into comedy that all of these people were forced to have. What is the difference between American and British comedy in general? Well, there is a difference. It has been said that in Britain, people are a little bit more polite to each other socially than we are. And as a result, they like their comedy to be a bit rude. And they like the people to be kind of mean in their comedy. In America, we say whatever the hell we want to each other. We like our comedy to be a little more sweet and the characters to be a bit more supportive. That is the core of the difference between American and British comedy.